Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's PSG. They face Olympique Lyonnais and it's live here on EA TV. Well, hello from Paris, the city of light. And in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And all set to bring you live action from Ligue 1 Uber Eats coming right up. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Olympique Lyonnais.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
And the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And leading the attack today is Kylian Mbappe. And options in the centre. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Lucas Paqueta. Well, that ball looks promising. Real danger. And Navas somehow kicks it out. Comes. Doesn't want to give it away here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, possibilities in the centre. And very deftly cut out. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. Two goals in his last previous game, he's certainly a threat to them today.
Idrissa Gueye. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Messi. Paredes. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. And space to exploit, maybe. Nicely timed tackle. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Lorenzi. Marquinhos.
Christina à la boutique de Paris. Merci.
They need to get tighter here. Really getting stuck in. Verratti. It's with Paredes. Idrissa Gueye. Now Gueye in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage. Once he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Diallo. Now they've lost it. Good bit of pressing.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out tactically. It's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Ladies. Idrissa Gueye. This is Neymar. And now Gueye. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Oh, he saved it well. And it could be an opportunity for PSG to take the lead from a corner.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
He's fired over the corner. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, we don't often say this, but Kylian Mbappe hasn't had too much to say for himself, Lee.
Yeah, movement, Derek, causes confusion amongst...
Switched around and are ready now for the second half. And firing it into the area. Not messing around with that clearance. Florenzi. Here's Marquinhos. Mbappe. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Neymar. Verratti now. Can they create something from here? Well, they have the ball once more. Paqueta and Depay on the ball. And a fine tackle. Mbappe. In behind for him to chase. Corner awarded to PSG.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
And over comes the corner. Struggled to get it away properly. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult. Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Dangerous looking attack. And crossing towards the far post. A decisive clearance it was. Can they trouble the opposition this time? It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front.
Le numéro 8, Leandro Paredes, remplacé par le numéro 15, Danilo Pereira.
Idrissa Gueye. Alert intervention. Lionel Messi. Verratti. And now Gueye. Marquinhos. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Counter-attacking very much an option. Defending of the highest order. Idrissa Gueye. And he read it well, intercepting it. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Well, he's lost the ball. Messi. Florenzi on the ball. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Teammates in the middle. And he clears the danger. Diallo. One minute remaining. Verratti. Oh, they've lost it. And space for them here on the flank. Still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams are locked together.
Sort du terrain le numéro 24, Alessandro Florenzi. À sa place, le numéro 11,
Idrissa Gueye.
Angel Di Maria.
This is Neymar. Mbappe. They've lost it. Lyon unable to keep it. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Neymar. It's Kimpembe now. Mbappe. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Mbappe. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. successfully cut out. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
Joueur sortant, le numéro 27, Idrissa Gueye, remplacé par le numéro 21, Ander Herrera.
Marcelo. Making excellent progress with the ball.